anywhere. If it does, I'll be very surprised. I remember when gaming channels were getting shut down left and right, and they're like, oh, that's it, YouTube just doesn't want us here anymore. And a lot of people left because of that. But now you see gaming channels getting partnership, revenue sharing, all that stuff. You know, so I don't think, you know, I don't think YouTube is so against it.
The point was, it was awesome! I look like Medusa reincarnated. Ah, what is this?
Getting a lot of hateful messages.
I got rolled. This is Play-Doh. Look what I made. Thanks to all you people who wish me to get well soon. For all those people who didn't f*** you.
I don't want to watch commercials on YouTube.
Hi guys, Little Richie, how are you doing? Good. Okay, do you know what those are? Those are a couple of pound coins. We call a pound a quid in the UK land. So yes, so that's a couple of quid. Or in America land, chocolate money, that's about $3.20 or so. But what can you get for a couple of quid? A couple of goes on the National Lottery, a couple of items from Poundland, if you could shop in Poundland. But me, I got my wife for 2 quid.
Yes.
What?
You cheeky.
I think I better explain. Hurt. I'll explain. No, when I first met my wife, well, she wasn't my wife when I met her, obviously, because that would be a bit weird, like time travel. We met in a pub because I was captain of her pool team and she was captain of her pool team, and we came together. This is going back to us. And we went out for a drink together after we met, and I slapped 2 quid on the table, on the bar table, and I said to Charlie, I said, I bet you 2 quid that I can make your boobies wobble without touching them. Oh, God, then I bet you can't. And I just went up and I put my hands in front of her boobies and I went, and then grabbed them, I went like that, and I said, that's 2 quid I owe you. And that is a genuine story. Is it not, Charlie?
It is.
It is a genuine story. So I want to know, what is your best pickup or chat up line, not that you've just thought of and think might work, that you have actually genuinely used, a genuine chat up line you've used, and it's either failed or worked. Either leave a comment below, or why not make a video response, and I shall see you guys later. Cheerio, bye for now. I'm going to come see if I could get rid of this red mark.